I am Alyssa Edwards.
And I am 32 years of age.
Why are you being cute?
Oh, I see where this is going.
I'm known as the Vanessa Williams of drag.
Oh my gosh, I'm being too nice.
Look how orange you fucking look, girl.
Because after winning the title of Miss Gay America, the crown was taken away from me.
Oh. At least I did it gracefully.
What?
If I don't speak to you ever again in my life for you, I will not be alone.
I am here to show people I still got it.
Every story has two sides.
Son of a bitch.
I'm not going to entertain drama, chaos, confusion, and madness here. This is a drag queen competition.
All right.
I don't want to scratch anybody's eyes out. I just want to scratch my way to the top.
I mean, are you intrigued or something?
I guess I'm just not that crafty.
Then walks in Coco Montrese, the face crack of the century.
This bitch better settle down.
Jealousy's a killer in this.
Back roll. Nobody gets deep thrown. I'm not a drug addict. I'm not an alcoholic. I'm a teacher. I'm a mentor. I'm a lead. Whatever works.
Bitty boppity boop.
Deuces.